sucks. Alright, let's do it. 7:35 is the start time, alright. This is a tutorial level, I'm pretty sure. So yeah, so card games I still believe you still get beat up, but once it becomes popular, guys, we can talk about it in open. But yeah, video games, yeah, you can talk about now. It's no longer like hushed whispers. When I was in school, like, you can't really, like, talking about games is like, meh. No one else plays except me. We're brony boys. Alright, blah blah, learn Yu-Gi-Oh histories. Yugimoto begins at Domino High School, where Duel Monsters, the hardest card game in the world that isn't named Magic or Hearthstone, was all the rage. It was the best duelist around, and his friend Joey wanted to desperately learn how to duel as well. The hardest card game in the world, if we don't include Magic and Hearthstone, was all the rage. We're not skipping this shit, man. History of Yugimoto starts with Yugi teaching the rules of Duel Monsters to Joey as their friends Ted and Tristan watch. Tristan being a fucking loser is probably never gonna do anything in this show, but. Hey, Joey, it's your turn! Oh, I have to read the riot, what the hell? Okay, that's Cap of Pride, isn't it cute what he's thinking? Hey, Tristan, I is the old Brooklyn accent. Yugi here is teaching me how to play Duel Monsters. Me, no English. Drooling Monsters? Yes, Nimrod. Tia has big eyes, huh? Hanging a game, but Yugi's like an expert. Okay, Yugi, it's time to duel. What a stern intro. INFNIC. Sure, Spinator. Are you shitting me? That was a terrible intro. Yeah, it's a tutorial. So basically, Joey Wheeler has to be slaughtered by cards that no one would ever fucking play in the real game, because Joey is just that bad. Summon a monster, blah blah. Oh, dwelling in defense mode. Face down in defense mode. And phase, yada yada. They stomp Joey Wheeler. Oh, Blazing Apache! Oh no! Oh no! No! He survived the first attack! Joey is a dumbass and hurt himself. Yes, we know that. Yes. And then he takes 150 damage because in defense mode, yeah, the difference is dealt to the person. However, if you put it in attack mode and you attack someone with higher attack, your guy dies instead of just, like, losing life points only. Alright, let me see. Spell cards, blah blah. This card's like so garbage. What? Okay, it gives it 200 attacks on my side. Or only when it's my turn. That's fantastic. Great card. Alright. Get ready to attack. Wait, what? Oh, okay, I thought we were gonna, okay, whatever. Ninkendog. Who uses these cards? Alright, battle phase. Okay, now, my Ninkendog will attack your Blazing Apache. And because Joey doesn't know what the concept of a trap or magic card is, he has no cards in the field. Yes, attack his life points directly. Alright, Joey, show me your best bronze impression.
Oh, face down here.
Joey, you have 5 other cards in your hand. How could you possibly not figure this out? Joey doesn't stand a chance because Joey can't fucking read the other cards in his hand. Some another monster, blah blah.
We're gonna sacrifice? Fuck.
Oh wow, how convenient. This specific effect that this card does happens to perfectly work here. Alright. Yes, we tribute one monster. Yes, okay. Who am I gonna send? What? Why did we send in Ken Dog? Yugioh only had one turn to play.
I'm Craig.
Oh wait, are we gonna revive him with Call of the Haunted? Yada yada. Okay, activate effect. Blah blah. And Joey loses in two turns despite being absolutely like yeah.
Baka, activate the card.
But that's not all. Oh, Joey's like, what the? And Joey is, we're at 700 damage for one turn. And Joey is defeated in two turns because he is a moron. Wow, good job, Joey. This is the guy that's supposed to join me in Duelist Kingdom. Yay, Joey, yay! Sayonara. Wow, exact lethal? Yugi is a cheater! Wow. Oh, Joey sucks.
What? A card that powerful? It's like the worst card ever. Oh my god, Nintendog's OP!
Yeah, Joey, you're fucking Joey, dude. God, Joey's a loser, dude. I remember when in Season 2, like, they have ratings of all the duelists, and then the shop owner says he doesn't have any stars, or Joey has 0 stars, because Kaiba gave him 0 stars as a rating. Yeah, better cards, yeah, definitely, not the 4 cards in hand all game. Your own game shop, what are you waiting for? Let's go. I'm Joey, I'm a dumbass. Super rare card. Technically, Kaiba doesn't wear these clothes until Season 2, but sure, why not? There they know someone was listening in their conversation, blah blah. Or no, maybe it's later in the season, but early in the season, I'm pretty sure he doesn't wear that. He's looking for a rare card, blah blah. Joe Wheeler unlocked. His signature card is a Axe Raider. Glorious. How do I look at it without... Oh, whatever, it doesn't matter. I didn't want to try it out. Afternoon, Yugi and his friends went to a shitty game shop, which probably went out of business right away.
Super rare card?
Rare card, you mean my special? This just got really dark. You mean, yes, I call it card. Replace card with a different word. Okay, I don't take this card too often, yada yada.
Oh, holy shit, it's so good! Too bad it gets our power creep, like, makes it useless, like, a few sets later, but sure.
4 of them in the world, yes. Sound like a classmate ran into the shop. His name was Seto Kaiba, the young CEO of Kaiba Corp, because he has nothing else to do except do shit like this. Found the card he was looking for. I can pay anything you ask, and then, of course, he's a dumbass. No, I don't think so. So Grandpa's just senile and he actually values this card more than like $1 billion. Okay, yep, he's definitely senile.
He's just walked out.
Well, that was quick. Blah blah, disturbed obsession with blue eyes. Next day, Yugi came back to the store, found Grandpa was gone, phone rang, Kaiba's on the other end, mocking Yugi that he kidnapped his grandfather and took him to Kaiba Corp. Yugi and his friends rushed to Kaiba Corp, found Grandpa laying on the floor defeated. Are you okay, Grandpa? Yeah, I failed. I wanted to teach that boy Kaiba a lesson with Heart of the Cards, but I lost.
It's like, what kind of shitty lesson is that? And you lost anyway. Like, there's no Heart of the Cards. There's only cheating.
Look how funny he looks. You sleaze. What have you done with him? We had a duel. With each of us putting our most valuable card as a prize, but I guess playing a champion like myself was just too much stimulation for the old fool. Kaiba, you should be ashamed of yourself, blah blah.
Like the sweet prize, I would be like that, I'd be like, yeah, I have 4 now.
And Kaiba held up Grandpa's blue eyes, white dragon, and ripped it in half. What, you could have sold it? I mean, you could have, like, done a lot of things with it, but no, you just rips it up right in front of him and leaves it on the ground. Blue Eyes White Dragon is a rare and powerful card, and this one will never be used against me.
It's not even, like, it's not even that strong of a card. Like, come on, it's like... Yeah, they speak of this card as if it's like fucking Dr. Boom or some shit when it's just like Karen or something, you know? It's like, come on, guys. Alright. How could you do such a thing?
You take this, yeah, it's his deck, blah blah. Built this deck, put my soul in these cards, tell you everything. No, Yugi, I lost to Kaiba with these cards. Take my cards, teach Kaiba respect for the heart of the cards, blah blah.
Okay, Grandpa, I'll do it.
Ready, play rent. Play time is over, Kaiba. Bunkai. Hey. Yeah, I mean, considering Yugi sort of grew like a couple inches, I'm pretty sure someone would notice. Time to duel. Story deck, here we go.
Night Lizard, 1150 attack, 1300 defense. I'm gonna put that in all my deck. Aw, too late. I choose paper.
I will go first.
Let's duel.
Let's try to summon Exodia on this loser. We could probably beat him without Exodia, but it's so much cooler. Alright, I have winners like...
I have winner cards like this.
Well, something tells me this mystical elf will be like the ultimate defense against this guy. If my hand is this bad, or if my cards are this bad, then... I know these two are good, but I mean, I'm pretty sure his hand is gonna have shitty cards too.
Ryukishin! 1000 attack points? You're insane!
Nani? I wonder what those two cards on the ground are.
One piece of Exodia.
You just sent that out and didn't attack with it. Okay. Fuck it, I'll just summon my most powerful monster, Griffor, or whatever the hell this is.
Look at this guy! There's actually a card called Ryukishin Powered, and it's 1600 attack. So, I mean, when you're not that strong to begin with, I'm assuming your powered up form would not be very good either.
Alright, fucking let's send this guy to the Shadow Realm.
Oh, what? Negate attack! What a card!
Well, done. Well, time to his end turn. Okay. Sacrifices it and summons an 1800 attack. 2K.
Not really the card you summon.
I might actually lose. Wait, I got this. I got this. Cannot attack or change its battle position. Okay, that's fine. I'll put this down, face down in. Oh, did I? Oh, I see. Wait, what? Oh, okay. Okay, there we go. Yeah, I was clicking the wrong button. Fuck. I'm pretty sure one of these is Mystical Space Typhoon. I'm pretty sure. That's a stall. I want to summon Exodia. We could revive the stupid thing and then tribute both of them and then get Dark Magician.
That's something Yugi would do. It's like, okay, it takes four cards to get this on? Okay.
Oh god, no. Oh god, okay, I have to hold the circle button down or else it keeps asking me to do that. One turn, that's good.
Oh, two cards!
No, stop it! Here we go!
Huh? He sacrifices two monsters and summons? Bada!
Oh no, I'm not doing it yet. Measure's most powerful monster!
What the fuck is this?
With an axe in each hand, this monster delivers heavy damage. Probably gonna have to activate the trap card on it, huh? I'll actually leave it be. Okay. Wow, Rude Kaiser. I have to tribute something to get this bastard on the field. And it's probably weaker than this bitch right now. That's just sad.
Rude Kaiser, you're so garbage.
Oh, that's easy. Wait. Oh, it's just Rajiki. Oh, right. Okay, well, that's fucking easy. Oh, that was easy. And your blue eye. Unless he counterspells it. No. Oh. It's dead. Okay. I wonder what the guy down there. Oh, it's Trapmaster. Wow. Thank God I killed it, huh? Well, this is awkward, huh? Well, this is awkward, slightly. Fuck, I could sacrifice my monster and create. I'm fucking doing it. We're doing it, boys. I sacrifice my mystic elf and summon Rude Kaiser. Wow, what a fucking beauty. What a beautiful monster. Oh yeah, we could have did Reborn, you're right. Fuck, I forgot. Loses it, 700 attack, but it also... Oh, see? See, I didn't sacrifice Blue Eyes. See, Blue Eyes would have gotten negated and Shadow Spelled. So Rude Kaiser blocked attack. Good job, Odd One. Good play. So, see? There we go, guys. Stay free, noobs. Stay free, huh? Oh, fucker! Activate my trap card. Aha! Now there's this two monsters staring each other down. What the hell is this? Although a poor defender, this monster's sharp horn gives it an edge when attacking. Are you shitting me? Like, is this for real? Loses 7-9, cannot change when it leaves the field, destroy this card. That's fucking great. Damn, I really don't want to sacrifice my blue eyes to his blue eyes. But I guess I have to. You're right, that's the only way I can win this duel. I'll use your own. Wait. Where is it? Here we go. Your own blue eyes against you, Kaiba. Then. Too bad I have no draw right now. Where the hell are my Pot of Greeds? And then I'll summon this guy in attack mode, of course. 1200 attack. Destroying all the monsters. Attack his life points! Okay, I'll get Dark Magician on the field next turn. This guy's useless too. Kaiba's shaking in his boots. What? A second face down card? Fuck, if I sacrifice those two monsters... Oh, it's just that. Okay. I have three... Alright, I sacrifice these two idiots. And summon the legend himself. This card actually has, I believe, 3 to 4 different artwork for it. Because in the anime, there's several different looking dark magicians. So this one's, there's one that's like, okay, there's a normal one, and then there's like, the darker color one, this one's just like green or some shit. It's legend. What? Animation? Dark magic attack. Pog champ, he just got fucking pog champ. He's like, what the? This card has an animation. Must be good. It must be an amazing card. Well, Kaiba's like, this is stupid. Ooh, summon skull. This is in the original game, like before they added more cards, this was actually usually better than Dark Magician because you could search it with was it Witch of the Black Forest, I think? And it's a 2500 attack for one tribute. This is fucking two tributes. I'm just gonna keep attacking. Worst comes to worst, he'll put a leg of the forbidden one on the field and then just sacrifice for summon Skull. Oh my god, what are these cards? They're so garbo. Yeah, I like how it has to show it to the opponent what it does. It's like, oh, it's a 1300 damage card that does nothing. Time for dark magic attack. Hey wait, that's not the same color as the Dark Magician on the card. What the hell? That's racist. Go horn him. Attack his life points. Where the hell is my draw power? How the hell do you get Exodia without like drawing a billion cards of Pot of Greed? Uh-oh. Are you shitting me? That's your card? Swordstalker was in your hand? This is not even that bad. Oh, it's a level 5 or higher normal monster. Oh, I see. I see why it's terrible. Okay. I was wondering, I was like, oh, this card looks pretty good. Then I realized it's only normal monsters. I see. Those bad boys. I'm just gonna finally put this down. And attack this. Wow, this guy's a real trooper, guys. 2,000 attack for one tribute. God bless. Dark magic attack!
No!
Feel bad for Kaiba. He's so rich, but he can't afford like actual cards. Mammoth Graveyard. That card's OP. Is this duel over, or we could wait for Exodia? But honestly, we have 24 cards to go through. You guys can spam in chat what you want to do, but pretty sure this game is donezo. Stall for Exodia. We want Exodia. Okay. Let me just sit here. It's like that episode. We have lethal, but we're just gonna sit here while he like recovers. Ooh, Sagon. Excellent, this is perfect. You can put an Exodia piece into your hand if this dies. Soggy the Dark Clown. The sole purpose of this card in the anime was to have the crush card on it. Cause the card is so garbage. And then like when the crush card's used against Kaiba, the only card you can use that isn't affected by a crush card is this card. Of course it gets one shot by the two monsters or whatever, and then he loses the duel, but Soggy the Dark Shitter. Yeah, I'm playing on PS4. I won't do that yet. I'll do that. Wait a minute. Is that why he's bad? Because he can do this? Let me see. Oh, wow. Well, that's easy. So if I put it on in the graveyard. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's pretty broken. Okay. Beaver Warrior. Feral Imp. Winged Gar Dragon, whatever. Rebo. These cards are like awful. This is season 1, boys. This is what Yugi had to play with. There's one. Okay, I'm gonna get that one. Giant Soldier Stone. You know when this card is like one of your strongest cards, you know your deck is shit. Beaver Warrior. Beaver. Beaver Warrior in attack mode. I have 4 pieces of Exodia. Should I take in another Sargon? The problem is I wouldn't have any way to get rid of it. He has nothing on the board to like kill it unless I dark hole my own Sargon, and then I'm still at 4 pieces. Wait, I have 3? Wait, my deck has 3? Oh, never mind. Stay free. Damn, I thought there'd be an animation. In Game Boy Advance game, Exodia has an animation when you get it. Of course, no one probably ever ran Exodia, so... So, no one ever actually saw it. I'm assuming that's why they took it out. Only play for power, Kaiba, that is why you lost. Time to Mind Crush him. Mind Crush? What? No Mind Crush? Serious one-eyed man gets near Yugi's victory. Not a pedal. Kind of a boy. What about the Mind Crush? And what was the point of that
cutscene!
Duelist booster pack. Blue Eyes White Dragon, that was an easy card to get. I wonder who this shithead is. You can figure out who it is, like, it's very easy to tell.
It's panic.
This is the legendary, yeah, the Kaiba versus Yugi one. You get to play as Taya, that's how bad Mai is. You get to play as Taya against her. Oh shit, it's America. You get to face America here. Then you get to face America again soon, I think. Yeah, you get to face America again. Oh, notice it's not Yami, it's normal Yugi against America. That's a secret, I believe. Stupid dark magician guy. And then Joey has to face the other guys. That's strings. Oh wow, they skipped a few duels here. Joey's supposed to face the guys that Yugi faced in Season 1, but I noticed they just like completely skipped it. So obviously, yeah, they don't give a shit about Joey's storyline. That is obviously Bakura. Odeon. That stupid bitch with the obelisk. Or hat obelisk. And there's Yami Merrick. And then the game just skips to the very end and skips all the filler arcs and the Egyptian arc somehow. After his win against Kaiba, receives a package from Maximilian Pegasus. In the box is a videotape. Oh shit! Into the VCR! How old is this? That's how old Yu-Gi-Oh is. You know Yu-Gi-Oh is old when they talk about a tape into the VCR. I'm Pegasus, I'm not a pedal at all. We'll hold a special duel. Shadow Realm. Does your magic these cards? Don't you know you invented the game? It's like, oh yeah, right. Probably should have kept the blue eyes for myself, huh? You figure if he invented the game, he would, like, you know, keep the rarest cards. Bugger them. Hey. Wow, his face actually looked really kawaii or something. Yeah, blah, blah, shadow game, blah, blah. Yeah, yada, yada. That's a good story, but it's not real. Yeah, blah blah, Yugi boy, quite entertaining, you scowl and sneer, blah blah. How does Yami Yugi not realize this? The puzzle thing does that? And he doesn't look like this until Season 2, Yugi. He wears that blue coat in Season 1. I like how they used Microsoft Paint to put the puzzle in the middle there. Yeah, blah blah blah, Millennium Items. Exposition. Which one's the garbage one? So the one that Little Kariba makes fun of is the ring, because the only thing it does is point to the other ones, and then he calls it his gaydar. Let's see, I forgot what the scales do. The key opens your mind. Okay, whatever. The necklace sees the future. I forgot what the scale one does, yeah. The key, yeah, so the rod's obviously OP. And the puzzle just brings out the OP Yami guy. And the eyeball obviously sees into people's minds. Yeah, the gaydar. enjoyed that series, the Yu-Gi-Oh! Bridge series. Scale judges your soul. Let's see. Pegasus knew every move Yu-Gi-Oh! Was gonna make. Wait. Huh? What happened to our duel? It's over? We didn't even get the duel! Yeah, Millennium Eye, blah blah. Is he gonna remove his hair instead? And show it to him? Yeah, proper incentive anyone can be made to play my game. And still is Grandpa's soul. Why does he have a convoluted plan? I don't fucking know. Grandpa! And then Pegasus has the weirdest face that doesn't match anything that's being said right now. Okay. Yusuke, let's give him 2 star chips. We give 1 to Joey. Oh, we missed the episode where we're on a boat and we meet Mai and she beats stupid Rex Raptor. 3 million grand prize. Fuck yeah, I'm gonna play Yu-Gi-Oh now, guys. Fuck League and fuck Hearthstone. Wait, what? What happened to the duel, though? Oh, this is the duel, okay. Oh yeah, I like how they have to explain, by the way, your Exodia cards got tossed out, right. Blah blah. Weevil Underwood, yeah. Weevil took Yugi's cards and threw them in the ocean. Well, that was quick. I believe the only person with an even worse win rate than Weevil in this show is Rex Raptor. I believe Rex Raptor amazingly never wins a single duel on screen. It's like 0-8 or something. Stupid Weevil. I don't know how Weevil beat Rex Raptor, but I guess they're both so bad. Because I believe it takes 2.5 episodes for Weevil to lose to Yugi. Despite Weevil having like the worst like strategies ever. There's a special summon from the graveyard, draw 2 cards. Oh, PogChamp. Rex might as well be NA. I don't think. No, wait, maybe Rex would be wildcard and Weevil is like NA. Because. Yeah, I don't even know. Both of them are like terrible duelists, so I guess. What the? Wait, maybe I can fuse something. Wait, let me see. It's just Gaia the Dragon Champion and a Curse of Dragon. Fucking fabulous. Oh my god! This. Oh my god! This is so. Okay, his hand must be terrible too. Oh, dinosaur, zombie, and rock types by 200 attack points. Holy shit. Up plus distant, face down in defense mode. Watch and learn peasants. What? Forest! Field power boost. In the season 1, they have something called field power boost. What the? Holy shit! Oh my god! Oh, it's still weaker than. This monster's tough hide deflects almost any attack. Wow, that was quick. He just emptied his hand. When this is destroyed, you can summon 1 insect type with 1500 or less from your deck. I see. Huh, that's interesting. I like. Oh yeah, in the show, this exact same thing happens. Weevil uses a field power boost and attacks something, and then not realizes the opponent has the exact same effect on his monster as well. And then his monster dies. Like, he makes so many mistakes that are, like, incredible. And he somehow beat Rex Raptor. Weevil. Oh, it's like, mind is blown. It's like, what? It also affects my monsters? I wonder if I should use this yet. I'll just leave it. Should I dump on the board for now? Fuck it, I'll just. I'll leave it. I'll just set this on the board. Face down. In case that's a mystical. Oh, when you put it face down, it goes right there. Well, that's really awkward. Oh, okay. Well, that's awkward. Well, this is awkward. Oh, I thought I could put it face down here. Oh, okay. That sort of gives it away, yeah. Ooh, wants reborn. I'll just fucking off with. Thank you. Burn landed?
Yeah, Monster Reborn is banned mainly because there's no conditions for it. You just...
Oh shit, here we go! Banned, boys!
Alright, let me see. What the hell is this? Target one summon Skull or face up Thunder type monster you control. Destroy all monster your controls with defense less or equal to the attack of that monster. You cannot connect battle phase to turn you activate this card.
Why is like summon Skull specifically like mentioned by what?
Alright, let me see. I just discard two cards. Before I get rid of this. It's useless.
Turn magician.
Well, I'm gonna get rid of this. I don't think we're ever gonna summon Gaia, the dragon champion, at the rate we're going. Should I get rid of Mammoth Graveyard? Fuck it, I'm not.
It could be useful, guys. He could be useful.
I play this in defense mode. Can you wait, does discard in Saigon actually work or no? Where goes that? That's your monster, I see. Well, this should be easy. What monster? Wow, these monsters are real winners, huh?
I thought they made it so field cards can only destroy or only affect one side of the field.
Does this destroy mine? Oh wow, it does, huh. Mine wasn't even played. And now we're both gonna take a lot of damage each turn. Glorious. Oh, I could have killed that. Fuck, we'll wait next turn. Is any of these thunder? Is that thunder? No, that's earth? Okay. They're all the same color, I'm assuming.
Are any of you guys electric? What?
Why is this card in my deck? It's the usual summon Skull, sir. Well. Oh, that's a bitch, ain't it?
Laser cannon armor? What the? Increases attack by 300
and he sends it right into the 2k HP monster. That's really unfortunate. That's a big oopsies by him. Oh, big sorry. Oh, that's big sorry.
I sacrificed two monsters.
Of course. The summon, the legend himself. Dark bitch. But that's not all. Actually, that is all, isn't it? Yes.
That. Oh my god, that is so bad. It's so bad.
Goodbye.
Huh? Babaku.
Oh, that's lame. He's doing the old bug blitz.
Ha! As I play, swords reveal and light reveal in all your monsters.
And possibly man-eater bug. Oh, hello. From your hand is equipped on the face of Petite Moth, if equipped, blah blah, okay. I believe this, yeah. Like, a lot of these cards were actually used in the show. Like, this one was used. I think this was the card that he used that got slaughtered. Because he didn't realize the effect that would happen. Kind of a
evolution. Wait, what is this effect? Insect, beast, plant. So you're saying 1400. Wait, so if I summon it. Oh no, if I summon it, I'll get slaughtered by these two, huh? Actually, you know what? Fuck it. Beaver warrior, let's do this shit. It's time to beaver it up. Oh yeah, I have swords reveal and light anyway, doesn't even matter. Wait, beast warrior is not the same as beast? Dark magic attack, blah blah, I'm just stupid. We was like, no! Oh, it's just... Okay. Now attack his other monster. Good job, beaver warrior. Creature lacks in size and makes up for in defense when battling in the prairie. Okay. Gonna summon Skull! And I can use this card! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! I sacrificed one monster, Beaver Warrior, to play! Wait, when this card is destroyed by battle... Okay, this is perfect. I play Maiku, or whatever the fuck this is. Mist, magical mist! It's like, how'd you top deck that? I don't know. It's not even Shadow Flame because it doesn't even destroy Summon Skull. Alright, who wants in? Oh boy, more Mammoth's Graveyards. Glorious card. Isn't it sad you can only use Exodia one duel in this game because fucking Weevil throws your cards out? Big sorry, Weevil, you piece of shit. What are the odds that this monster can't kill the face down? You know what? I'm going for it. We're going big, boys. We. Ah, shit! Oh, son of a bitch! Dark magic attack. Ah, now I'm sad. Oh, I want to do the rare hunter battle, yeah. I want to reverse duel with the... This is so dumb. Boost by a whopping 200. Better use it. I think... I forgot when Yu-Gi-Oh! Started doing this, but it used to be only one field card on the field at a time, but now I believe it's... If you put your own, it only affects your side if someone else already has one. I forgot how it works now. But I believe it's time to finish you. Weevil Underwood. As I monster reborn on. Wait. Damn, is it even possible for Weevil to actually get his perfectly evolved whatever? Oh shit, this guy's a 5-star 1500 attack. I'm going for that one. Fuck the other ones, boys. This guy's a monster. Massive beetle with a tough carapace and dangerous horn. I'm going for Heracross, boys. I'm sure there's other monsters that are better, but this one's a winner. This guy's a real winner. In attack mode. Attack his life points directly. They changed it 6 months ago? I see. Very well. Summon Skull. Obliterate Weevil like you did in the show.
No, my life points!
Okay, Yugi destroyed the moon. I don't know, like... And then apparently the tide went up. Yes, killing all his fishes. Like, how? I don't fucking know how. Like, don't ask me how. Did I miss 2 subs? KTEM89, thank you for subscribing again. Welcome back. And then Sniping Monkey, thank you for subscribing again. Welcome back. My mom is unbeatable! Who would I get the Harpy Lady duel? Oh, that's the my duel. Right. Damn, look at those assets.
Like, all I know is these cards are probably garbage. Wait, let me, for the sake of it, maybe this card's OP. Where is it? Half these cards are like banned or restricted, huh? Some of these are decent, huh? Genin Ken Dog. This card's garbage. They're so bad! Oh, I see. Remove card. No, I don't want that, you idiot. I want the other one! Oh, here we go, the trunk. What did we just get? This is garbage! Ally of Justice, whatever. Come on, there's so many garbage. Is there a sort? There must be a sort. Oh, it says options. Buttons option. Ah, look how many. This is what you call filler cards in every set. So basically, almost all of these normal cards are basically just there for filler. There's Joey's signature card. Basically, these cards, most of these cards are like completely unusable garbage. Aside from a few, like you can fuse that one, whatever. 1600, oh, that's a tuner. Not bad. Tuners are good. Tuners are always fun. What the hell was that new card I got? Oh, here we go. The Weevil's signature card is 1150 attack. 4-star bug. Nice. Nice. Really great. Great card. Fantastic card. Jerry Beans Man, blah blah. Okay. This apparently was really expensive, this card. It was, I think it was one of the rare drops from the pack. It actually used to be a good card when it came out because nothing else. I think the highest attack was like 1900 or something at the time. I forgot. Maybe it came in the whatever. But there's some machine beatdown set, and this was a very expensive card. This guy is complete like toolbox. He didn't Ken Dog. Doggies. Alright, let's go back. Yeah, Gemini was a 1900 one. Yeah, power creep happened and then. He was the only duelist motivated to win the tournament for love one. Despite being a novice duelist, Joey has his own reasons for wanting to win, his sister Serenity. And Tristan probably bangs her at some point in the show, I wouldn't be shocked. I forgot about this storyline, because Joey Wheeler's so forgettable. You're gonna win this tournament and the prize money, make sure you don't lose your eyesight by paying for your surgery, I promise. Rudely broke when Joey and his friends heard someone laughing and taunting another duelist a short distance away. It can only belong to Mai! Team had Mai on the boat that we never saw. Manipulated self-absorbed duelist who had the uncanny ability always know what card she would draw next. Honestly, that wouldn't, like, I mean, it would help you a little bit, but honestly, like, yeah, it doesn't really help you that much. I mean, unless you knew like what you had, what was your next card, like several cards ahead or like two cards ahead, but knowing like the next card is like, it's such a, it's an okay advantage, but fuck, Mai's a terrible duelist anyway, and fucking, she's literally just there for eye candy. Blah blah, challenge Joey. Yeah, Mai's pretty hot to be honest. Yada yada, something tipped $3 thinking, love watching your streams, but I got banned for saying hist once 2 months ago. Lift the hammer, it's too heavy for my plumos, let me unban real fast. To be fair, that hiss meme was terrible. You suck, dude. I unbanned you. Lobby One Kenobi, thank you for subscribing and welcome back. You have the guts to accept. Oh yeah, baby. Accept, let's do give me to lose. I think Mai had a terrible win rate as well. Gusto Griffin. Ooh, this sounds like a good card. Okay, never mind. Not even close. I know, okay, like, Yugi wouldn't lose to Mai, but
joy that's possible. Oh shit, I get to play as Joey! Spellcaster attacks if enemies are fire related, such as Seas, Flames, and Wall of Fire. Wow, looks like a real winner. Time Wizard! Fucking RNG Wheeler. Let me look at my fusion cards. There we go, 1000 Dragon. 3 of them. Cause, yes, I'm really gonna summon 3 of them in a fucking duel, why not? Look how bad this is! It's so bad! Flame Swordsman's such a horrible card! Wow. We're actually gonna use polymerization with Masaki, the legendary sword, and then we get 1800 on the field. Opponent declares attack, target monster, change it to defense, target one face up you control, equip the target. Ooh, that looks good. I'm just not even gonna put something down, because that thing's gonna get run over! And we can polymerize it later. And have OP Rajiki. Huh? Bakken. Oh my god, she's gonna use... This card didn't exist in the show at season 1! No! What the? Look how bad it is! It's so bad! Huh? Wait, why didn't she attack with it? Cannot be normal summon slash set. Must be for a special summon. Okay. That's how bad this card is. It is so freaking bad. Like, the amount of badness that card is like insane. Alright, let me see. What was this? Holy shit, this is... What the? This card didn't exist in the show, it doesn't make sense! What the? I think I'm gonna do Reggie Kit, yes. Fuck, Joey, where is your cards? Like, these cards are awful. Fuck, should I put it on the field? Alright, put it on the field, and I draw the swordsman. I'll look like a fool. I'm gonna leave it. This is ridiculous. What? What the? How is this possible? Huh? What is going on? She wasn't this good in the show. She was garbage. Joey, you idiot. Do something, Joey. She destroyed her own card? Oh my god! I'm so fucked! Wow, I'm gonna lose. I can't... Okay, I can win this. Okay. This is an Earth monster, right? Okay, Gaia power. I'll combine Gaia power with... Armored lizards. Can I even beat that? Okay, but, well, I hope it works. I hope this Earth goes down. I'm gonna look really foolish. Boosting his attack power by 500! Wait, should I? Let me see. The mullet destroys attack. My god! Joey, you did it! No, I'm not using it. Watch this. Joey Wheeler! Wait, maybe I should use it, right? No. I'll wait. I'm a genius. Fuck, maybe I should use it to get rid of that. Harpies, whatever. Wait. Fuck, I messed up. Oh, fuck it, I messed up, whatever. Let's send a graveyard, you can add one harp later, whatever. I think I just messed up. I was supposed to use this on him, and then attack that, because I'll never get another chance, because it's going to remove a card on the field. It's too late now, boys. I'm so sorry. I just messed up. Uh-oh. Fuck, only Flame Swordsman could possibly save me right now. No, my Gaia power. Ha, unleash face down card. I play. Oh, wow. She attacked with the weaker one first, so this is actually pointless. Wait, does... Oh, okay. Ha! Destroying your harpy! And, wait, what? Huh? Wait, I know I'm Joey Wheeler, but... Oh, shit! Wait, actually, I got a better play, wait. But, my monster had higher attack! But... I should've picked both, but it doesn't kill her one, though. Fuck it, we're using this, fuck it. Fuck this game. I sacrificed both monsters and summoned. My most powerful monster at this point in the time because I haven't faced Rex Raptor for his red eyes black dragon. That was a trick. Pog champ. Oh shit, unless he gets trap hold or something. Oh shit. Pog champ.
Oh no, I'll never beat Thousand Dragon.
And then in the show, since they have 2k life points max in the first season, GG no re. This is where the game should have ended, but we have to keep going because 8k life points is a little excessive. Garuzis, what the hell? An axe slinging beast warrior with the head of dragon, oh boy. Fuck, I'll put this down based on defense mode, of course. Huh? Oh, that was pointless. Was that in a permanent card? I think in the show it was a permanent card, because Yugi actually kept running into it. Oh, can't turn into defense mode. Disable bots? Okay, let me disable the bots real fast. You're right. Unmod. Wait. Did he just destroy the... Wait, what? Wait. Wait. Did she just destroy her own field card with its effect? Oh, wow. And she has to do it? Are you shitting me? Oh, wow. I did not know that. Let's see. Well, I can't summon these guys, because then it's... These cards are so bad! A bull monster found in the woods that charges enemy monsters with a pair of deadly horns. Wow, this deck is next level, man. Please don't be a trap, okay. Thank God my most powerful monster is on the field, because this would be really desperation. Damn, I actually cannot summon anything right now because... Flame Manipulator again. Well, screw it. Is it Shadow of Vise as well? Okay, good. Damn you, Harpy Girl. Okay, that's useless, thank God. Oh, I'm gonna summon my second strongest monster until I get red eyes in a few episodes.
Fuck's sakes.
Oh, there we go, PogChamp, there we go, Grace for Charity. OP. 2 times, it? Oh, Joey Wheeler RNG boys. And I flip the coin, if it's wrong, you get obliterated. Oh, man. Well, you know what, fuck it. What else are we taking out? I'll just get rid of one of them. I summon Battle Ox. This card is actually pretty strong in Season 1 because I believe, I'll leave it for now. Because I believe Kaiba takes out almost all of Joey's deck with just one Battle Ox. And then finally, when Joey finally kills it with his red eyes, Kaiba summons blue eyes and obliterates him. Damn, if I use Joey RNG and I flip it wrong, I think I lose the game. Okay. Danny. Oh wow. Son of a bitch. God damn it! Fuck. We might actually have to Joey Wheeler RNG soon, huh? Wait, what? Why would you? Oh, I see. It's because there was no other cards, so it killed two of her own, or one of her. Yeah. Okay. That's cool. Oh, I guess Tiger Axe attack her face directly. Then. I was like, oh, wow. Well, that's next level, huh? Oh my god! I'm gonna lose this duel unless we get rid of that. A 1450 is gonna kill me. Fuck. Uh-oh, I wish I had that before. Uh-oh. Was that guy Earth? Damn, I wish I kept him in my hand then. This would have saved me. Wow, I'm actually gonna lose to this. If this coin flip is wrong, I lose this duel, I'm pretty sure. Here we go, boys! Joey Wheeler luck! Joey motherfucking Wheeler! Well, I can use this as well. Here we go, boys! Joey, please! Please! Fuck, fuck. Twitch will be like, I told you to do the other one, shit. Millennium I, or whatever the hell that is. Fuck, I'm Joey Wheeler. It doesn't even matter which one I do. Millennium I, boys. Well, I think we've lost. I think I'm actually gonna lose right now. I literally lose the game now. And it's game over. My life points go to zero. Wow. Joey fucking Wheeler. This is what would happen if the anime like wasn't rigged for Joey. When in trouble, take a chance of Time Wizard. Why, thank you! Why, thank you, Duel Robot, you piece of shit! Fucking robot. Why did you flip a coin with time? It was... Wow. Lost a mind. The worst fucking duelist in the show next to, like, Rex Raptor. Let's duel! Heh. We'll set this down based on defense mode. Okay, maybe I shouldn't have put that on the field already. Oops. This is my most powerful monster, next to Garuzi's and his 1800 attack. Okay, that was a mistake putting that field card down. That was a big, big fucking oopsie! Big oopsie! Big fucking oopsie! That was a huge blunder! What was I thinking? Why? Why did I do that? That was a mistake, guys. That was a fucking mistake. Well, I should surrender. I just want to surrender. Oh my god, I just want to surrender now. Fuck, if I use Rajiki too soon, I'll lose this duel. I'll just bait out another card. It's a classic Joey move. Oh my god. Battlelocks! Alright. Should I wait for one more card? Can I handle that much HP?
Damn, she can't summon any harpies or else it destroys her own- Oh, screw it, I'm doing it. Fuck it, let's tell me about the offensive Joey Wheeler style.
She'd be like, no one's ever used that card before.
Sayonara.
Battle locks in attack mode.
Swing! Good, so far so good. If she summons a harpy, that's to destroy that card on the field. This duel is mine! Face down. Should I sacrifice this card to get an 1800 attack? Wow, 100 attack increase. The value. Watch as this card has exactly 1800 defense. Watch this. Please, no! Okay. Sacrifice it just to buff it slightly. Wow. So I'm actually gonna do it. I'm actually gonna sacrifice one of these boys just to get a slight increase, yes. Wow. That's just sad. This is a Joey move. Like, Joey fucking Wheeler would be like, that's a move I'd do. Joey goddamn Wheeler. Alright, if you want to go first, you can go first. Oh shit, oh, it's, thank you for subscribing again, level 12 you dude, welcome back, sorry I missed the sub, yeah, sorry about that. 42 million years, Mr. level 12 you dude. Thank you. What? Nani? Let's see. I give no love to Garuzis because it doesn't even buff fucking Garuzis. Why is this card even in my deck? Like, okay, A, it's bad, and B, it doesn't even work with this Gaia power shit. It's a fire monster. Fucking Axe Raider. Duel. Oh, my Gaia power's gone anyway. Doesn't matter. Attack! Wait. Alright, fine. You go first. There we go. Destroy your remaining monsters. What is this anyway? Discard one card, special summon as many possible in the grave, but when it leaves the field, destroy those monsters. Harpy's Feather Duster would be pretty fun here. Heh, my garbage here. I don't even need Time Wizard to beat you. Wait, is that stronger than all my cards? You're shitting me. We can't get around a fucking 2100 attack monster? Oh my god! Fuck. Wow, this is awkward. Shit, if I put him in defense mode, he can be killed by something weaker. I'm just gonna leave him. Yeah, we need Time Wizard boys. No, Axe Raider! That's one piece! One piece! Sacrifice a monster. To summon something less sucky. Why? If I switch to defense, look at it from my view. If I switch to defense mode, and then she summons something that's 1200 attack or higher, it kills it for free. That's why I do lose 400 life points though, but oh my god, this is so pathetic on so many levels. Oh my god, I can't believe I did what I just did. Garuzis! Garuzis! We're gonna lose again, because we don't have Time Wizard. Why is your deck so bad, Joey? I don't get it.
If I didn't do that misplay at the first turn too, that would have, that was pretty bad. Wow, my life points are gonna go to zero. Huh? Oh shit, boys! Oh shit! Top dick! Top motherfucking dick! I put in defense mode. So long, sayonara. Fuck it, I'm doing defense mode. I don't give a shit right now. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh, shit. I have nothing to kill that monster. Ah. Never mind. Oh, I can't use this yet. Fuck. Shit, should I wait? Damn! What if this is a level 4 as well? Damn, this decision could change the game! My face down monster! My flippin' this is a level 4, what am I gonna do? Fuck. I'll flip it. Happy you're saying wait, happy you're saying flip. I'm gonna just wait. Summon baby dragon and attack. You're a genius! My most powerful monster! Baby dragon! Attack the face down! It's a fucking harpy girl. What the hell is this? Inspires a flirt about beautifully and gorgeously, but attack sharply. Okay, well, that's awkward. And then we just. Wow. Huh. Pretty good card, huh? He doesn't know about my face down card! That will probably be removed if she puts a harpy on the field. Hey. Wait, is this duel over? Oh shit! In every episode, whenever this is drawn, the duel is over. Here we go, boys! Pot of greed, boys! I actually remember this card winning a duel in the anime. The reason what happened is he's facing a guy called Bones, and all his zombie monsters have zero defense. And then he summons this, and then he uses a card that switches attack with defense, and he finishes him off. That would be the only time this card ever actually does something. Wow, what a joke! What a joker. Battle word. PK, okay. It doesn't really matter what I summon here. Unless that card destroys all my monsters. Fuck. What if it's a trap card that kills me? Fuck it, we're going Battle Warrior, boys. Let's do this. Watch it be Mirror Force. Please not Mirror Force, boys. Battle Warrior, attack! No, you idiot. No! I'm not doing fuck that. There's a chance it could be. Okay, well, we'll just win this way. There we go. Okay. Stay free, Mai. Stay free. Joey's the best. Good job. Good job, Joey. Good god. Yeah, you're pretty hot. Yeah, yeah, blah, blah, blah. Something, something. Looking hot. What is that even? I tried to tell you there's more than dual monsters and it's kicking the other guy's butt. Like? No, that's about it? Okay. What? How does that have anything to do with fucking dual monsters? It doesn't even make sense! That doesn't make sense, sir. Ah, it's everyone's favorite Mako. True power began the dawn of Yugi. During his duel, his puzzle and fist refused Yugi with the power and soul of an ancient spirit. This is a major issue to ponder. There was a smaller or no less important matter to deal with first. How to, fucking Joey Whelan is Brooklyn. Sorry, Joey. Wait, so there's no restaurants or anything on the Duelist Island? It's just literally just dueling? Dooley, Robert checks out your bell. I haven't seen any burger stands or restaurants since we got here. Okay. Smell something cooking that away. There's some fish, and then they steal it, even though it's Mako's. Smells good. Pet fish even better. This is a great storyline.
I'm actually saying these are yours to eat.
Scumbag Wheeler.
Joey ran down to the campfire. Joey would say in his invisibility, blah blah. I'm Tristan. I don't know why I'm still relevant. Ran after Joey, blah blah, and then they ate it. Or do they? Oh, I see.
Just chill out, just stealing, bro.
Mako Tsunami. Top ranked ocean duelist. As if, like, it's like, yeah, I'm the top ranked Karibo duelist or some shit. It's like, if we get really specific, it really doesn't matter. Top ranked ocean player, because no one else plays it. Who might you be? Big sorry about your fish. Only duelist ever to defeat Seto Kaiba? Here's something to eat your fill. Well, that was awkward. And he throws his spear at him, okay. Honor me with a duel. You could have just asked instead of like tossing the spear. You have to take my blade, blah blah. White bait. I see.
Ah, what the?
Oh, Shadow, must be fusion summoned. The other person turn special Shadow on your hand. Okay, well, I never really wanted to read it anyway. Fuck you.
Oh, bitch.
A really good plan, and then he plays around the water field power bonus. What is this?
Golem Sentry.
Beaver Warriors. Beavers. That place is in defense mode. Should I put that on the field right now? Dare I put it on the field? Fine, I'll put it on the field for now. My double beaver warrior will destroy him though. Oh, shit. Field power boost. Okay, no, I don't think I'll use mirror force in that. Oh yeah, the way this flip summon works is if you attack it face down, it actually doesn't flips. That doesn't count. Oh wait, now. Oh yeah, yeah. So like, normally it's like, say the ladybug. If you attack the ladybug face down, it actually activates the flip effect. But if you attack this when it's face down, it actually doesn't. Wait. Why would I? Fuck it. I'll just. Okay, beaver warrior, just attack with your stupid horn.
Just screw it.
Oh! And then I flip it! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, Pog Champ! And now it's gonna die next turn because it's wide open right now. Screw it, I'll just put this down. That was completely pointless. Beaver Warrior of Night. Oh, son of a bitch, he's a... Wait, how did he... I don't know, oh, his attack's 1200 to begin with, okay. That's good. Is this duel over? Oh, shit. Oh, no, man, it's not over yet. Almost over. Wait. Then I wait. And then I activate this effect. And then I summon this. And then put this on again. And it's over. Is it? Let me see. Is it? No, it's not over. Fuck, it's one more turn. Oh my god, I'm sad. Almost over. There we go. Wow, this duel is over, dude. Fucking Mako did not have a chance. Because, like, I played one card this game. Damn. On one math. NA math. And you can't do anything because Swords is on the field. This is over. Ooh, another one. Too bad I can't flip someone at the same turn. Wow, this guy literally lost to Beaver Warriors and Golem Sentries. What a god. And it's over. And he loses his duel. Wait, let's overkill. Maximum BM. 50. Fuck you. Sayonara. Wow. What a grand duel, yeah, you're great, Mako. You'll be forgotten in the next. Or, no, you still get a duel next season, then we'll forget about you. Yuki. Yeah, you were pretty good, dude. Pretty good. Let's play again some other time for free star chips. Very hard duel. Thank you for your star chips, scum. Oh shit, it's time to get my red eyes from him. His most powerful card is a red eyes. Maya was fingering herself, yes. Treasure hotshot GG is usually fun. I can't believe she actually makes it to the final, or like the final eight. It's like, or final whatever. How many were there? Forgot how many. Oh yeah, final four. I don't get how she makes it to the final four. It's like inconceivable that she made it. Yeah, blah blah. Joey beat me, and she beats more than her share of duelists. Like, it makes no sense. Yo, look at this beanie on my head. Oh my god, that's fashion sense. So he has a vest, a jacket, and then an extra shirt below. Nice. It's me, Rex Raptor, the Dino Duelist, and I'm itching to finish that match we started on the boat. Funny, I know you're asking your desk, but if you've never seen the show, this line makes almost no sense. Blah blah, you're about to get stomped. P-Brain, Dino Brass, Choo Choo. He's trying to get laid, but she's like friend-zoning him, blah blah. I have to bid up finals in this year's regional. And from this point on in the anime, I'll never win a single duel. Now, how do you know I've already won 5 star chips? I don't know how we got 5 either. Then Maya held up her bracelet to show her star chips. 8 star chips! Why is like, you think you're dueling a chick, they'll score some easy stars. I've only lost once, and once I found that punk kid, Joey's payback. Joey Wheeler, how could you use that? When Rex Raptor says it, you know you suck. There we go. Rex Raptor is so bad, like his first appearance, I think he only lasts 1.5 episodes. Like, yeah, like, you know how like bigger villains in the show like last 2? Like, Weevil lasted 2.5 episodes. Rex Raptor literally, yeah, is only 1.5 episodes. He just gets owned. Static. Joey's still fighting all your battles. If Joey Yugi wasn't there to hold your hand, you wouldn't have beat me. Isn't that right, Yugi? It's not true. Or really, blah blah. Nope. That's Rex Raptor. He's a legend. he even loses in the filler episodes. He's so bad. Like, he's literally the worst duelist on the show. He must be 0-8 or 0-7, because he gets one shot by the filler boss guy. Him and Weevil get one shot, or turn one, yeah, one turn kill, like, just like that. Yeah, yeah, second regionals. Don't worry, Shesh, I'll make you proud. It's dino feeding time. I only know dinosaur monsters. He's 0-10? Oh no, you guys are just making a meme, I see. Well, Carnival looks like a great card from the artwork. Should I do? I'll go second this time. Oh, it's the swordsman that could turn into the, wait, this card's OP. Yeah, that card's OP. Let me see if there's something good to still- wait. How did he summon- oh, wow. This okay, this card's effect is terrible. It just happened to work because it's turn one. I see. Does this. Wow, this is OP too, isn't it? That troop over 100 battles. Damn, do I really want to snatch steal this, or should I just wait for, I should just wait for, whatchamacallit? Red Eyes Black Dragon to come out and just steal that. So fuck this, I'm just gonna set this in defense mode for now. Maybe I'll put this in defense mode. Well, wait a minute, this is stronger than this? God, this card is garbage. Maybe I could wait. Let me see, what else? Fuck it, I'll just leave it. You're right, there we go, I'll wait. Watch as he one turn kills me, because you guys suck. Twin-headed King Rex! Oh no, I wanted his red eyes! Where the hell is his red eyes? Oh my god. Oh my god! Oh, I remember this. Oh, it's a shitty card. Isn't that a shame? Fuck. Fine, whatever. I'll just... oh, I could just snatch steal and summon this guy with it. So bad. Oh, I could just do this. Oh, okay, that's easy. Wow, I actually tribute summoned this guy. What a garbage monster. Oh, could I not put it in defense mode? Oh, well. What is this? Beast or warrior? Ah, this is warrior. It's dinosaur, I guess. There we go, and that's respectable 1750 for one tribute. I can't attack when I use Sword Exchange. Oh shit! Oh, here it comes, boys! No, my life points! Oh shit, animation! No, my swamp battle, whatever the hell he's called. I really don't care. PogChamp, here we go. Excellent. And before, like, the trap card removes the snatch steal. Wait a minute, so if this is destroyed, it actually doesn't remove the monster, does it? Oh, I see. Right? Or does it give it back? I'm pretty sure this card's banned, though. I'm pretty, like, 99% sure this is a banned card. But anything that controls an enemy monster with, like, very little drawback is insane.
Ooh. Gives it back? Okay.
Oh shit! Aww! No!
There's an enemy controller also banned as well. Same deal. Change of heart, obviously banned. Powerful dragon with teeth that can grind instant to dust. Wow, I'm actually almost dead. Rex Raptor is such a good duelist. Oh shit. The card is not useful right now. I'll just put this down for now. Then we'll attack him in one giant blitz. Wonder what that face down is. He hasn't actually used it at all. Enemy controller's legal? Oh, I see. I forgot what else it does. Or you're not allowed to tribute it? Ugh, I might actually lose at this rate. This is not very useful, huh? Damn, he's actually gaining life points. Oh no! 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 No, 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 no! This is not good! That's not good! No! Oh my god, and it puts it back in his hand! Uh-oh. Wow, so, this is awkward. Oh my god, I have no monsters! Okay, wait, I can do this. Alright. Okay, never mind, this is actually useless. There we go, soul exchange. Summon Lava Battle Guard. Never thought I'd say this, you're a great card, Lava Battle Guard. God bless. Great card. So I'll just soul exchange it. As long as he doesn't red eyes black chick and attack me again. We should be good. Okay. Now I summon Lava Battle Guard, my most powerful monster. God bless. God bless. There we go, God bless. Maybe I should have saved it, right? Why would he summon that in attack? Oh, I saved it, right. Huh? Wait, why did he just do that? But he could have just... He could... This deck is terrible, by the way, but... He could have just... Could... But... Okay. Oh, that's awkward. It better not be one of those things that slams it back to my hand. I have no monsters because this deck is horrible! You have... What is this garbage? I'm so sad right now. This deck is horrible. Miracle... Huh? Oh my god, I can't even kill it. Oh, I can use... No. I can use shield and sword now. Okay. There we go, next turn, GG noobs, stay free. Okay, this should be easy. There we go, this specific card is perfect here. Huh. Oh wow, that was a pretty good move, and I lose the duel. Wow. Oh no, he can't attack it, okay. I can still... No, I lose. Wow, I just lost. No, I can summon this, but in defense mode. Wow. Wait. Okay. Let's think of something. Okay, I can shield and sword right now. Cast down. summon this, trade into it, because it's at plus 200. Okay, this is the only way out of this. The only way I see it, I can survive this next turn and kill that card. Alright, it's time for PogChamp Joey Wheeler Plays. Okay. So, watch this. Oh shit, PogChamp! But that's not all! Wait, did it work? That's not all! Activate cost down! But that's not all again! Should I just get rid of this? Oh fuck it, I'll just get rid of this. And I summon this in attack mode! And it gains 200 attack points from the... What the hell is this? Sogin, yes! Attack his red eyes directly! Shall we fucking wheel? Well, and he's probably gonna revive Monster Reborn and Red Eyes and one-shot me, but... That was pretty PogChamp. 3-for-1 boys, indeed. Oh, he ends his turn at the shock of what the... This deck is so bad! Huh? What the? Serpent Knight Dragon? What the hell? Well, I lose. Wow, not bad. Pretty good duelist, huh? Rex Raptor. Wow. Don't give a shit about my Valentine. Also the best dinosaur duelist. Joey Wheeler, you suck. I blame Joey Wheeler. There you go, with powerful monsters such as Leo again, there's no way I can lose.
How does he have that hand? It is card in his opening hand every time!
Damn, not like this. Ha! My trap hole card. I'll leave it for something powerful. Wait a minute. If he sacrificed something and put it in face down defense mode, I'll just wait. And then when it's flipped, summon I activate it. I'm a genius. Sayonara, face down monster. Ha! Activate face! That card is terrible! But anyway, it's actually one of the few cards in the game, I think, that has a weird attack value. Notice the defense is 20-30 for some strange reason. Oh, it's dead. Yeah, it actually is a really weird, like, attack value. Like, most cards are within multiples of 50 or whatever, but for some strange reason, its defense is 30. Huh, didn't summon anything else. Maybe he too has a trap card. Oh shit, if I have polymorph, or poly whatever. Polymerization. I have my most powerful monster. Go! Okay, never mind, you can sit back down there. Okay, what? I know it's not the only card, but there's very few cards in the game that have that weird value. Alright, I can sacrifice these clowns to get one of these on the field. Leo Gun with this loser. Holy shit, these cards are great. I summon Swamp Battle Guard in attack mode. In my turn, because this deck has nothing going for it. Wow, his deck must be terrible too. He has not done anything. Oh shit, boys! Pog, effing champ! I sacrifice or I fuse Baby Dragon with Time Wizard. Oh shit! Oh, Pog champ! Oh, not in defense mode.
Oh, shoot.
Joey's most powerful. What's the other one? Is it? Oh, it's two flame swordsmen this time. The other deck, I swore, had 3,000 dragons. Huh. And then I sacrifice it for the Ugin and lose the duel.
Rex Raptor, where's your god now, Rex?
This is an alternate timeline, or this is a real timeline. The timeline Rex Raptor 1 was a dark timeline. I can't attack when I use this, so there's no point using it.
Imagine if I do this, and then I lose the duel because of it. The hell no, I'm not doing that. Hell no.
Alright, let's finish this off. Alright, there we go. Duel's over. Stay free, Rex Raptor. All the Rex Raptor fans in chat are like, no, our god is dead. Well, that's... So you guys are one of my star chips.
Wait, what?
Oh, okay, yeah, because apparently they bet their favorite card, whatever. Because apparently Time Wizard is so rare that he has to bet his red eyes for it. What a dumbass. Well, thanks for the red eyes, bitch. Red eyes, black dragon. Oh, here we go. It's a true villain.
It just randomly shows up.
Oh man, Bakura.
Let's have a duel right now, not for Star Chest, but a little fun. I'm not a villain.
He's not British. Let's have a duel with no strings attached. It's a trap, guys. It's a trap. I mean, it's like literally like around his neck, but sure. Oops, and it's a trap.
Why are you doing this?
Zork. Blah blah, the million puzzle's mine.
Oh wow, so was Bakura the first guy who's like, you know what, I'm just gonna take it? Wow, Bakura's actually smart. Like, everyone else has these convoluted plans to duel for it, and Bakura, like, tries to grab it. The guy's a genius. Oh my god, like, Pegasus is like, okay, I'm gonna create an island, make a tournament, whatever, and then we finally duel at the end and take it. But this guy's like, just grabs it. He's a genius.
Oh, it can't be.
Oh my god. He's a genius.
Oh well. Of course, the reason why Yami Yugi says that is because he cheats every duel and he knows he's not going to lose.
Treat your ridiculous turns. Oh my god.
Oh, it's a light swarm. It may look like it's bad by discarding top 3 cards of your deck to the graveyard, but if you ever actually like see a Lightsworn monster, you will soon understand why. It's actually not bad. Holy shit, this hand is OP. Holy shit, like, I think this is banned. This, or maybe this is restricted. This is banned. This is banned. Obviously, no one gives a shit about this. Huh. Okay, that's whatever. Holy shit, this hand. This is so busted. Busted city, boys. Okay. Oh, this is Tristan! This is, the card... Like, in this episode, all of Yugi's friends are like saying, oh, this is my favorite monster, and fucking Tristan chooses Cyber Commander. Oh my god, he chooses freaking Cyber Commander. Oh man, wow, these cards are really bad. Well, let's discard a couple of these. Wait, why does Yugi have this? Yugi doesn't even summon Flame Swordsman. I'm discarding Tristan. Fuck Tristan's favorite card.
Cyber Commander's my favorite card. Oh man. Tails Magician of Faith. Oh yeah. Alright, let's see. Guess this guy's done. Oh yeah, I could have just dumped this. Yeah, you're right. I should have done that. I'm an idiot, as usual. I keep forgetting. Wait a minute. Fuck. Oh, I do have Flame Swordsman. Oh my, I know, I did the same bad play again. Mistakes have been made. I keep forgetting to discard, like, yeah. Right, Major. Yeah. Wow, that card's pretty strong. It does. A non-zombie attack and electric lizard cannot attack on its following turn. Should I Magician of Faith for Grace with Charity and do it again? Oh wow, he has it too. Okay, I'm actually gonna let it die because that is hella troll. Oh no. Wow, not broken at all, boys. Damn, this hand is not broken. What did he drop? I think he dropped a Morphin Jar. I actually own that card. I thought he was gonna summon something else. Damn, Magician of Faith, so broken. Yeah. Not only is my deck busted, it, like, even if the card were restricted, I have two of them. Oh my god, is this card still banned? I forgot. Or is it restricted to one? I know Regiki is fucking banned, right? Really discard. Oh, it's Ancient Jar. Never mind. I mean, I guess I never had this card. Okay. What a joke card. This card's a joke too, yep. Holy shit. My hand is so good that I don't even want to, like, discard most of it except Flame Manipulator. Alright, this- Oh, and another Graceful Charity! Okay, discard that for sure. Get rid of that. That's whatever. Oh, I'm so tempted to use this again! Rajiki's at one? Really? Oh, okay. I don't keep up. Alright, let me see. Wow, these cards are really good. Fuck it. I guess we're really relying on that flame, Voiced, he's gonna grab your monster with his claws, then attack again with his poison stinger. What the fuck is this? What? Are you going to the graveyard? Link1429, thank you for subscribing again, man. Welcome back. 31 million years. Alright, fuck you, bitch. I don't know what the other card was. Oh, it's Maneater Bug. Oh, that was a close one, boys. Now I activate Monster Reborn. Look, it summoned the jar. Okay. I'll summon this and then swords. There we go. He should be done in 3 turns. I mean, I could Monster Reborn the 2k damage HP monster. That might be too greedy. I'll do it next turn. Too greedy. That might be a little too greedy if he Regikis me next turn. A reborn Magician of Faith. Wait, can you? No, you can't. You can't. Wait. Is it face down? Or does it's a flip effect, right? Yeah. Yeah. I don't think. Yeah. Ripperoni boys.
Do I win the duel fight? Come on. It is pretty greedy, but I believe I could win off this 2K 20 4500. Yeah, okay. I just send Earl to attack the face down monster. Then we win. Aha! I'm a genius. Watch as we lose because of this play. Great card. it looks so handsome. Well, in the show, Yugi actually had to revive all the monsters that were killed, or else his friends would die. Okay, we don't win this turn, boys. Motherfucker. Okay, I got greedy and I got punished. Overextended, boys. Oh my god! That actually wasn't even bad. That wasn't even bad burn damage, yo. That was actually not that bad. Huh. Oh, that sounds pretty insane. I'm pretty sure I can finish the job. As I summon a second flame manipulator in attack mode. Attack with Earl, or whatever the hell this guy is. Oh, never mind. Okay, I'm good. Yoink. Wow, this deck is broken. No wonder why I lose with Joey and not with Yugi. Holy shit. This is like a weaker version of Red Yugi, but yeah. Is this? Oh, I see. Oh, I can't polymerization because it's in battle phase. I know, yeah, Soul Charge doesn't exist. Yeah, some of these cards don't exist in Season 1. I don't know why Soul Charge is there.
You okay, Bakura?
I am now. Oh, yeah, because he mind crushed him. Blah blah, ancient Egypt. We're shoving him in Bazaar. Something to do with duel monsters never made any sense to me since card game is new and the ring is clearly ancient. Destined to have it. That makes no sense because why the hell would you give it away? It's like, here you go. But sir, this is a rare item now. Track the other ones. Ah, panic another person to send to the shadows. Just a prank. It was just a prank. Bakura was trying to kill all of you. Just a prank. Alright, this is my last duel of tonight, and then I'm done for tonight. I'd say we can finish it tomorrow, or maybe the day after, we'll see. Oh, just a prank, man. It was just a prank. Sound like my... Damn, this guy has a lot of star chips. But yeah, the whatchamacallit. This guy cheats like crazy, just like, I mean, you might as well just kill the enemy duelist. Like, why does he even bother playing fair? It can be eliminated. Oh, shame, panic. Damn, look at that mid-drift, yo. Yeah, so the reason why there's only four finalists is because the Eliminator is eliminating everyone. It's like, Pegasus' tournament's so rigged. This is Shatter's Flotation Ring. I can't wait to use Catapult Turtle in this, against this guy. Oh shit, you've dealt with a lot of bullies in life, and there's only one way to deal with them. You have to stand up to a man and use a Millennium Puzzle. Oh, PogChamp.
And I cheat and mind crush people. Oh. Nani. You're doing this panic, you're putting much more than just your star chips on the line.
You begin the panic.
Oh yeah, there's no fake Kaiba in this. Is there? Yeah. Did we skip that part where you face clown Kaiba? Cause that episode, or those episodes lasted like 3 episodes or something, right? Oh, we're not gonna see the pun where he says you don't stand a ghost of a chance.
You don't stand a ghost of a chance. Woo!
Damn, I don't think Ghost Kaiba's in this game.
Ooh.
Ooh. I don't think there's double duel or there's team duels. Not that it made any sense in the catapult turtle. Not that it made any sense in the show when they faced the Paradox Bros and their gate guardian crap. It made no sense. Beaver Warrior in defense mode. Catapult turtle. Wait, he's in 2 duels, really? What the hell is this? Banish this monster. I'll use it, why not? It's like, no! Face down card, why am I so dumb? Shit, what if that's a trap hole? Oh god! That's actually okay. Easy peasy. Wait. Oh no, cancel! Wait, I know what I'll do. I'll flip summon it. Okay, no traps activated. Stay free. Ah, clever boy. Summon skull is actually good. Oh, son of a bitch! Fucking Beaver Warrior, you fucking betrayed me. Son of a bitch, well, I don't know what I was expecting, to be honest. I have no idea what I was expecting. My snatch. Oh wow, Gil almost just shield hand. Okay, there we go. We'll just set this down and it's AFK. Bone Crusher number 2. Could use that Mirror Force here. Oh, I could snatch steal it, attacking his own monster, and send them both to the Shadow Realm. Or I could sacrifice and attack with Gaia. Gaia's so garbage, but he's so cool. And you can merge him with the Catapult Turtle and attack the Flotation Ring. This is exactly how the anime went. Except he hasn't actually drawn the floating castle of illusions or whatever. Oh shit, Paul, champ. I'm actually curious what card he has on the field. Nope, it's not a Typhoon. Oh, wait a minute. Wait, increase the defense? Is that all it does? Are you shitting me? I was gonna do something cool, but now I can't. Alright, normally I'd take his monster, sacrifice them both for this, but I'm actually gonna just suicide it in. I'm actually very curious. Ah, fuck, it's Mirror Force anyway. Huh? What the? Wait, what? What? Double the. Wow. This guy's good, dude. What? What? But I had all my. face is covered. Wow, I'm fucked. Wow, I'm screwed, dude. Wow. This guy is not looking too good right now, unless I get poly and curse.
That card doesn't exist either!
Uh-oh. Wow, I'm about to lose the panic.
Cheat, Yugi!
Great, okay, I need to draw a pot of greed or grace for charity, and I can survive this. Oh wow, I have 3 turns left, because this is about to blow me up.
Oh shit, here we go, boys!
Oh wait, I only have... Wait, this is my last turn, because this card will kill me. Oh no, 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 won't kill me yet. Okay, there we go. Pot of greed, boys, let's do this. Joey cheating, Yugi cheating. Wow, it's over. I lose. Never mind, well, this duel is over. Not clear. If only I got Curse of Dragon and Polly at the same time, and then we would summon that, attack him, and win the game. But now, it's over, net boys. Winged Dragon is not close enough. This guy's completely useless. Wow. It's over, boys. Wow, I lose my life now to panic.
That catapult turtle. Screw you!
You're right, I would've won if I just played defensive because his Merit Force can't activate! It's actually a good strategy. It's actually genius. Ha! It's my move. Oh god, this guy is so bad. I play Pot of Greed. Well, I saw that YouTube video where they have to explain Pot of Greed every single time it's played in the show, because just in case a viewer hasn't seen a previous episode where Pot of Greed has been used, like, the characters have to exactly explain what it does every single time. Spellbound. Oh, this card was actually used against his Reaper. I forgot what the card's name is. Oh, polymerization, whatever. I keep saying poly. Bone crusher. Nani? Damn, what could that card be? Is it Merit Force? Oh no, is it Merit Force again? Or is it Anti-Merit Force? Should I send Rude Kaiser into it? Shit, panic is making me panic! I don't know! Could be Dark Merit Force, could be normal Merit Force. Charge! Okay. Okay, I'm actually gonna just play this and screw this. I'm gonna save my Rude Kaiser. Poor man's defender. Poor man's everything, you idiot.
What? Why, Yugi?
Well, I mean, I guess I could technically summon 3 Gaia the Dragon Champions, but... Why? I believe there's a card called Swift Gaia the Fierce Knight, and you can summon it if you have no cards on the field or something. I forgot how it works. Wow, this is awkward.
What? It's Castle of Dark Illusions! No! His levitation ring.
It's such a weird effect too. And its attack and defense points are so weird. Wow. Huh? The hell is it? Wait, what card did he play earlier? No, that was someone else, that was a different duelist. Should I catapult turtle, but I have to sacrifice something? Should I Gaia? Sacrifice this. We sacrifice Gaia the Fierce Knight and send it into the castle. What is this card? What is it? Metal Guardian? What the hell is this? That is a card? I did not know this card existed. Wow, I'm gonna have to sacrifice my monsters just to get rid of this card. But what if that's a Mirror Force though? Damn, panic! This could be a trap. Damn, one of them has to be Dark Mirror Force. I'm pretty sure one of them's Dark Mirror Force. But if the other one's Mirror Force, then both my cards die. Oh no, I'm starting to panic! What's that face down card? Okay, next turn I summon this son of a bitch. Okay, we're good. Oh, shit! King of Yamakai! That was the actual card in the show. It's a terrible card, but... okay. I sacrifice my catapult turtle. And play Summon Skull. And before, you know what? It's a Mirror Force, isn't it? Of course. He fucking played me. He fucking didn't use it earlier. Because he knew I'd do that. It's over. Unless I can cheat, I can't win. Wow, panic's like a god. Maybe I should have turtled. No, this would have killed me. No, that would have killed me. Oh, now I get Curse of Dragon. God, this card's terrible too. It's over, my life points are going to zero again. Wow, this guy's like next level, dude. Next fucking level, panic is a god. Yes, I don't give a shit if he's taking my soul. Just mind crush him if we can't kill him normally. We're not nat decking. Did Yugi nat deck? No, he cheated. So, we're not nat decking just to kill Panic. But look at him, he's a clown! Oh my god. Okay, wait, I can dump these. Okay, I just gotta find a way to dump these into the Shadow Realm. Oh god. Wait, mine's a fiend monster. Oh wow, that's a pretty strong monster, huh? Ugh, Beaver Warrior, you're so useless. Okay, who wants to go up first? These cards don't exist! In Season 1! You can't use these cards, you son of a bitch! Is that Mirror Force as well? Excellent. Oh, none of these cards actually benefit from Yami.
That's his most powerful monster, it's King of Yamakai. But I think it's time for Tempo. Hey.
Huh? Wow, this guy is outplaying me right now.
I'm about to lose on turn three or four or whatever.
Panic is a god right now.
Wow. If I don't harvest the cards as shit, I lose this duel.
My life points are low! Come on, graceful charity!
Oh, that's a start. Let me see, what else can I do? Damn, I can't revive anything. I put this card face down in defense mode. And then my turn.
Ha! What? Another trap card, dude?
Mother Grizzly. Oh god, if I do that, and it's a weak water monster, I lose the duel. Should I do it? What possible cards could be? I don't know what's in my deck. Well, watch as it summons like some water monster with like 200 attack points and it gets hit for free. Should I do? Okay, Twitch chat saying do it.
Alright, I'll play this card face down in defense mode.
What if it's some. Alright, I don't even know why I did that actually, you know what? There's no point doing that move. You're right. Yeah, there's actually no point doing this move. No, there's actually no point, no. I'm actually curious what other water monsters that have. God damn it. I forgot what Obnoxious. Oh yeah, Obnoxious Celtic Guardian is a special version of this card where I think only monsters below like 1900 or something attack points can kill him. I forgot what the clause was. You can still attack him over and over. Wow, I can't do anything yet. I know if I. Okay, I know if I monster reborn something and then sacrifice both monsters to Gaia, I know this is gonna be like a mirror force and I automatically lose. Eh? Shit, it's the, that defense monster again. Damn it, I just have to bide my time, guys. We just have to play it out. Panic is making me panic. Oh, that's no biggie. This hand reminds me of Jaden's deck. Jaden's deck is stacked with polymerizations. Oh, right. Oh, shit. Well, that's easy. That's one way to get into the graveyard. No, you can't smirk. In Yu-Gi-Oh! You actually have to attack the defense mode monsters, so... That's actually why, you notice my opponent's not doing anything. So I'm like in Hearthstone where you can hit face, yeah, like all monsters are counted as taunts. Alright. Watch as it's the other one. We'll see. I summon Gaia, the fierce knight, in attack mode.
He's like, what the?
That's not all. Okay, that's probably all, actually. Gaia, attack us, zombie, and it's that one. Yeah, I knew it. Fucking knew it. Alright, it's okay. I still have Gaia. Store's not over yet. Panic. Unless it's a man-eater bug, then it's over. Defense mode. I know this card's the super fan. This card is a tribute monster. Yeah, it's that one. Huh? Wait, wait. Oh shit! Oh my god, I'm so dumb! I forgot about that! Oh my god, I'm losing the panic again. I'm so sad. So sad. I'm so sad. Can I even beat that card right now? I forgot. Huh? Why is he summoning every single attack? Oh. I'm so sad. I thought I laughed at this card, and now it's the one thing that made me lose more. Okay. Did he just place this card down? Shit, if it's Mirror Force, this duel is over. It is Mirror Force, isn't it? Oh my god, I can't attack! It's probably Mirror Force! I attack and I lose this duel! He's baiting me, dude! Where the hell is Harpy's feather duster? Okay, there we go. Finally, I can set something on the field that won't die instantly. Then we'll summon Catapult Turtle and attack his levitation ring. If I summon Turtle and he summons King of Yamakai, he kills it with Yami. Ha! Face down card. I'm pretty sure King of Yamakai gets a boost from this, unless it's like zombie for some reason, like these cards. It is so... I can't attack! Yes! This is how we'll do it. We'll put it face down in defense mode. He'll attack it! Wait, wait, no, no! 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 I fucked up, boys! Oh my god, I forgot to set it! It's over, I lose. I just fucking lost the game, boys. No, 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 no. I didn't set it. I summoned it in attack mode. And he's dead. And we're back at square one. Ooh, I can polymerization something now. But I know, I know for sure it's a goddamn Mirror Force. And it could be Dark Mirror Force as a second card. How the hell do I get around it? If only I had Catapult Turtles send it right at his life points, I would have won the game eventually. Well, I should have attacked first. Fuck. This is awkward. You're right. Now I'm sad. Oh, you're right. I should have done that. I have to sit here. Right, I should attack first and then bait out the first Mirror Force and leave the other one in attack mode. Unless he had two, there's no way. Well, this is gonna be a long game without Catapult Turtle. There. I'm sad, man. Now, whenever I think when you draw your last card, you automatically lose. But I'm pretty sure I'll draw my last card first because I have Pot of Green and Grease for charity. Yeah, if only I did. If I had Catapult Turtle here, we'd keep flinging stuff at his face and eventually win unless he killed it with King Yamakai. Wow. The game is actually lagging. Look at this. The game is actually lagging because he has too many cards on the board. Oh wow, I can activate this one for another one! No, no, no!
Oh my god, I could have attacked again with it! Cancel! Oh my god, I just misplayed again. I'm so sorry, guys. Fuck, I was too excited. You're right. I could have just attacked and... Now I'm sad. Bear for turtle. How many turtles could I possibly have? But you know, you're right. Oh no, no, it has to be an attack position. I can't do anything. Yeah, I can't summon the turtle. I'm pretty tilted, boys. Yeah, this is my last game for sure, because I'm just playing like crazy. Yeah, I don't need colonization again, for fuck's sakes. If I attack, I know one of them's a mirror force, and I know the other one's dark mirror force. We already know this guy's deck. His exact deck. I'm surprised he hasn't drawn King of Yamakai and sacrificed one of his units. He just discarded Dark. Assailant. Okay, let's not screw this up again. I'm going to set this. We're actually going to sacrifice a Gaia. Yes. We'll sacrifice him. Put it in defense mode. Did you set? Okay. And then we're going to send... We're going to fling these bastards at him. Oh, best fire. Tip $3. Thank you. And says Bible Thumb. Here we go. This is exactly how the anime works. Now, if you put two cards in defense mode, technically the other one. He has a Dark Mirror Force, which kills... That's King Yamakai, isn't it? Fuck. Well, that was quick. And the turtle's dead. Outplayed. Out goddamn played, boys. Wow. Outplayed. And only if only I had this on the field. Oh my god, I'm so sad now. Out goddamn played. Wow. This guy's like a legend. Wait for the third turtle. That's literally the last move I have left. Oh god, I'm gonna have to hold down circle. Wow. Mistakes have been made several times. Oh, I can't even poly for my third Gaia. Because he's dead. He's dead, dude. He's goddamn dead. Curse of useless. He wants to go home. Don't use any draw cards, this is an epic duel. You can monster reborn in defense mode, right? Too bad King of Yamakai is still in the field. Okay, must reborn face up defense, I see. Rude Kaiser. Wow, this is how we're gonna win. Yugi just cheats. This is awkward. Ooh, Karibo. Wants to go here next. There's no point set and stuff because the King Yamakai kills it. And I can't kill King Yamakai. Oh! Oh, it's the giant metal soldier. It's this guy. Metal Guardian. Which now has 29 things. I am tempted to play this, but I'm not gonna do it. Okay, well, I must activate the effect. Okay, I'll set it down. There we go. I'm so tempted to play it. Ha, panicked. Your strategy does not work, does it? Hey, just discarded panda. Oh, shoot! Just give me a second. Hehe, frenzied panda. I activate swords of revealing light. What is he killing anyway? Oh, he's killing my Polly. Oh wow, that card. That's the card that gets spellbinded or whatever. Huh. Fascinating. So this card was in the show, and then he attacks, and then I get spellbinded.
Wait, no, no, no! He makes it attack a card on the field, and it's a trap card. I forgot why that happened. It was something completely random.
Oh boy, Furrow Imp. For some reason in the show, they'd constantly use this card to, or combine it with Horn of Unicorn. I don't know why, I guess it just looks better on the Feral Imp. Okay, now, I'm actually not gonna set that, in case I need this spot for a magic card. Damn, this duel is getting intense. I just give away his. There we go. Huh, that's actually pretty funny. The problem is, I'd lose my life points if I equipped it on a. Okay, whatever. If I equip it on a monster that dies, yeah. It would, come back and I never actually deck out. Problem is, I have 250 life points, I can't do that play. I better get rid of this, yeah, if I summon more monsters. There we go, there we go, we're gonna win this, there we go. Panic has been defeated, guys. This is how the story mode's supposed to end. You're supposed to just deck them out, boys. Or just abuse Catapult Turtle. So long, Panic. Dark Chimera, that card looks terrible. 16-10 attack, 5 stars, what the hell? Alright, curse the dragon, you're cursed. There we go, Fatigue Yugi. Yugi the god. Oh, it's Dark Fusion. Wait, he has a fusion monster? Oh, I did not know that. Oh wow, if I use this, my life points go to zero! There we go. Oh boy. It's so tempting to play it now, but it's too late. Don't do it, just pass, you noob. Let's not ruin it then. The pot of greed and insta lose from it. Mirror Force, wow. Talk about unlucky, that was the last card. Or second last card to draw. There we go, Sifri, 2 more turns. Panic is about to panic.
Wow, he has three of these, damn. This duel is over, Panic. As you draw your final card and lose this duel. Stay free, stay free. What a great duel. Panic's like, no! Stay free. Yes. I'm sorry, did I cheat? Genius, time to mind crush this loser. I don't know what to say. She's thirsty, man. Ta-da! Fight my own battles. Wait, have we sent them to the Shadow Realm yet, or have we just skipped that part where he mind crushes them? Blah blah, blah blah, friend, some friendship, Joey garbage. What, we don't even mind crush him? Oh, come on! Oh wow, look at this, they skip a lot. So they skip the Paradox Bros, and then they skip Clown Kaiba. That's Mr. America himself. Yeah, so there's Seeker, this is Season 2, and then it ends with that. Alright, we did a few today. Alright, I'm actually done after that last one. That last one took a little too long. Alright. Fine, I'll do one more. Okay, fine, we'll do this, because it's Kaiba's one. Okay, I'll do one more. That one was bad, you're right. Okay. Alright, let's do this last one. This will be the last one tonight. For sure. Because the next one's Teo versus fucking Mai. It's like, no one's gonna stay up to watch that one, but people will stay up to watch this one. Oh yeah, I like how they skipped the episode of all the episodes of Mokuba in this. So, the Clown Kaiba episode is the Mokuba one. So you have no idea who this is until now. Blah blah, locked him into a dungeon because he's a pedo, and then yada yada. Pegasus stole... or sprang the trap, stole his soul. Girl, you're not human. Quite human, actually, just gifted. Why are you doing this? It's like, sir, why don't you just steal his puzzle or take his soul? I don't know. Yug and I got some star chips to get in the cast now, isn't that right, Yug? Yay. Yay. Oh, they skipped the episode with Bones as well. The Bandit Keith has a bunch of friends that he, like, beats up and takes their star chips after. Spoilers. It's Kaiba. Can't let you pass, Yugi. I want stars too. Final duel, Yugi. I don't have to. Oh shit. Oh, give me a goddamn break. All this Heart of the Card BS. You can't accept the stool. Damn, Kaiba like baited fucking Yami. Damn, Kaiba's a boss. You just baited him. I learned something from the last one. Heart of the Cards. The moment he said that, Yami Yugi's like, wow, I better duel this guy. Ooh, some of these cards are actually decent.
Wait, I already have a blue eyes, what the hell? Oh shit! Oh, Pog Champ, it's this card! The ultimate engine of destruction. Most powerful card until they, like, a little bit later they make it terrible. Or, I mean, they make better cards. Oh, shit! Pog Champ! That's weird, you didn't summon anything. Unless that's a trap hole. Oh wow, aha! He thought he could do the Karibo thing! Aha! This time. Wow. You always thought you could fool old Kaiba with the old Karibo BS. Damn, I wish I had Crush Card in this. I wonder if they like have some modified Crush Card in this deck. Oh, son of a bitch! Wow, he did have the combo. Mystic Box! What do I get? I got that, but it's garbage. That's not how Mystic Box works in the show. Mystic Box in the show, like, completely, where it kills the monster you have, and then, like... Okay, I won't use that yet. And then, his Dark Magician's, like... survives. Is that Mirror Force? No, okay, it's not as hard as Panic. This should be easy. How hard could it possibly be? Oh, what could it be? Could it be a trap hole? Damn, if I draw one more Blue Eyes and I send this to the... or a sacrifice... or attribute this, then I can actually fuse and I'll be a god. So long, Yami Yugi. Kaiba's a genius. Wait, what? It's like my crush card already affected him. What the hell? Wait a minute. Oh, I could've won! Oh my god, did I- No. Maybe it's a trap. Maybe it was a trap. But you know what? Okay. There we go, we win. Okay, we win anyway. Okay, stay free. And I got fucking baited. Fucking Yugi! Fuck that little shit Yugi! I don't give a shit what his name is. Fuck Yugi. Fucking Yugi. Piece of shit, Yugi. There we go, and now I fucking can't do it because fuck this game. Fucking Yugi, a little shit, Yugi. Damn, let me guess, that second card's also Mirror Force, but he just hasn't used it yet and he's bluffing. Ha, Celtic Guardian, you idiot.
Oh.
Ha! He doesn't know that he just played right into my trap. And if he attacks this monster, what's in the right one that exists? Oh, I see. Wait, what? Special, this must be face up, a sword ends, this is attacked by an opponent's monster and it was face down, you target one monster your opponent controls except the attacking monster and the attacking monster attacks it instead and you proceed to do damage calculation. I see. Damn, what if he attacks this and doesn't summon something else? Here, one more turn and we summon the ultimate Blue Eyes and then win. Unless that's also a Mirror Force. Oh, okay. I should have used Ancient Lamp, it looks like. Ha! It sends your stupid monster back, destroying the card and put it in the top of your deck anyway. Ha 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 ha! Okay.
wonder what monsters I have in my deck anyway. Let's see what this does. Okay, well, that's the only other one not in my hand. Okay. Ha! Your swords is gone! Yes, you fool! They got a stupid Celtic Guardian! But wait, that's not... Can I... No, I can't one-shot him yet. Doesn't matter though, this duel is over! I activate polymerization!
No one has ever summoned this monster before in a duel!
Ah ha ha ha! Ah ha ha! Oh yeah, you guys told me to attack first. I keep forgetting, huh? It's more dramatic this way if we kill him on this turn, right? Okay. Now we have to be very careful not to lose, but... Lajin. And this guy will stay in defense mode. There we go. There's only one trap card, so it can't both be both mirror forces. Now die! Ha 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 ha!
What? Where's my animation? Why can't I get an animation? That's ultimate!
Okay, I'm sad now. There's no animation. You're shitting me. And Yami Yugi gets pushed off the castle and dies. But the animation budget. Oh, come on! Yugi refused to finish his attack against Kaiba because he would inflict physical harm. Oh, give me a break. Sorry about your ground, you had the right thing, yada yada. You suck. He was too weak to follow through on his play.
Graduate, kind of a boy.
Poor little Yugi.
This doesn't make sense though. His plan makes no sense. Why would he care that his soul is broken? Because he doesn't care about his grandpa's soul because he wants the Millennium Puzzle. Like, I don't get it. What's the point? This plan makes no sense. He wants him to duel him. That makes no sense.
Alright, that we're done for tonight.